What's up, everybody? Welcome to Awesome Tech You Can't Buy It, a weekly show where I bring you the five best crowdfunding projects that have hit the internet this week. First up this week, we have the Podoon, which is a weird kind of auto-adjusting pillow. The idea here is that this thing is designed for people who move around a lot in their sleep and tend to transition from sleeping on their back to on their side to on their front and need a pillow that can adapt to that change. So when you move from sleeping on your side to sleeping on your back, this thing senses that movement and will automatically inflate or deflate so that it keeps your spine at a perfectly level alignment. If you head over to Kickstarter and pledge your support, you can get one of these things for about $100, and if they make their funding goal, they plan to ship sometime in February of 2019. Next up, we have Unagi, which is an electric scooter, but it's a little bit different than some of the electric scooters that you've probably seen before. This one is designed from the ground up to be super high-end. So what does that mean? That means it's built with super crazy lightweight materials. It's also got a built-in headlight, and it also has puncture-proof wheels. It also looks pretty nice as far as scooters go. So if that's something you're interested in, you can lock one down on Kickstarter right now for about $623, and they expect to ship in February of 2019. Next up, we have the Cerambot, which is a 3D printer that prints with clay instead of with plastic. For the most part, this thing is exactly like every other 3D printer you've probably seen before. The only difference is that it uses clay as its building material, which means that you can take your printed parts off of the build plate and then put them in a kiln to harden them. Better yet, it's also pretty damn cheap. This thing is on Kickstarter right now for about $200, which is cheaper than most 3D printers that use plastic, which is kind of crazy. And if they make their funding goal, they expect to ship in April of next year. Next up, we have the Lenco MD, which is a 3D printable record player. The idea behind this thing is that you can either buy the 3D printed kit that comes fully assembled and with all the stuff that you need, or you can just get the electronic parts and then download the 3D printable models and print them right at home on your 3D printer. It's also designed to be modular, so after you make the initial turntable, you can actually print these other modules that can snap onto it, like solar power or Bluetooth connectivity or even built-in speakers. If you opt for the package that's just the electronics and you can print the rest at home, that's gonna go for about $117 on Kickstarter. If you get the fully assembled version, it's about $227, but in either case, they plan to ship this sometime around March or April of next year. Last but not least, we have the Jarvish AR motorcycle helmet. This thing is the craziest motorcycle helmet that I have seen in a long time. It has all of the bells and whistles that you could ever want as a motorcycle rider. So that means it has stuff like crash detection, so it'll automatically tell if you have a catastrophic crash and call your relatives or the ambulance. It also has a built-in heads-up display that'll tell you like how fast you're going, it can display directions, all that stuff. And on top of that, it also has Alexa built directly into the helmet, so you don't have to use your hands or any buttons on your handlebars to operate it. You can actually just call out what you want to happen and it'll do it. This thing comes in two varieties, actually. You can get one without the AR and the heads-up display, or you can just get the one that has voice control. The one with just voice control goes for about $399 on Kickstarter right now, and the one that does have the AR is about $899. And those will ship in March and September, respectively. That does it for this week, but be sure to tune in again next week and I will bring you five more awesome crowdfunding projects that you probably wouldn't have seen otherwise. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you like this video, definitely be sure to tune in to some of our older stuff because we do this every week and a lot of times all of those Kickstarter projects that I talked about last week are still running. So you can find those like right here. Also, tune into our stuff that's coming out in the future because I do this every week. So check us out on digitaltrends.com and also on Instagram TV.